One of the best features of Canto is that we can do things in bulk and manage many files quickly. In this quick video, I'll show you how to batch add tags and keywords to images in Canto. I'm working in my library in Canto here, and I want to bulk add some tags to my images. Tags are used to label images and describe them. Let's select all of my images with the swimming pool and give them a common tag. I'm going to go ahead and select the first image with the swimming pool by clicking in the upper corner of an image and selecting it. Notice here that the check circle turns blue. If I wanted to update information about all of these images, I'd simply click up here to select all, but since I only want to tag images with a swimming pool, I'll click deselect all and just select the images with a pool. Now I need to select all of the other images with the swimming pool. To do that, I could just click on the check marks on those images as well to add them to my selection. Now let's add a common tag to all of the images. I'll click the edit button here on the right side, and this is where we can add the tags to all of the images that we've selected. I'll type out my first tag here. When adding multiple tags, simply add a comma between each tag. When I've added a tag, I'll go ahead and press enter. We could keep adding tags if the images had more things in common, but for now, I'll just go ahead and click apply. Now, we're back at the image library. I still have all of the images selected, so I'll go ahead and press escape on my keyboard and deselect the images. Let's go ahead and click on one of the images that we had selected to make sure that it added the tag. On the right side here, there's a tag section, and this shows the tags that are applied to an image. You can see that it added the swimming pool tag to this image, and all others that we selected as well. Now, let's bulk add keywords to several images. Keywords are best used as more general descriptions, or categories for your images. Think of tags as specific descriptions, and keywords as more broad groupings. Keywords are set up by an admin, and we can select them from a dropdown. I know that one of the keywords in my image library is interior, for the images of the interior of my real estate photography. Let's select several photos and add that keyword. Again, I'll click in the upper corner of an image that shows the interior of a home, and then select several others. And now, I'll just click on the edit button. To add a keyword, I'll choose interior from the dropdown and press apply, and it's been applied to all of the images we selected. I'll press escape now and click on a single one of the images just to confirm it's been added, and you can see that the keyword is added to the image. Perfect! Working with large sets of files in Canto is totally possible thanks to these bulk features. Thanks for watching.